I installed Google Play Store from Android with all the proven steps and techniques. So this video is all about installing Google Play Store. Now let's get started. So first of all, you have to know one thing. Now one thing is sure, if you replace your stock Android with any custom ROM, then and then only you can install the Play Store from your device, or if you just root your device. Alternatively, you can install Google Play Store from Android. Simply tap on the Google Play Store icon, tap on the I icon, or simply enter your mobile setting apps, then Google Play Store. Now here you have to find storage, clear all the data if you want, and then simply tap on disable. So simply disable the Google Play Store, and this will remove the icon from there, and you, alternatively you can force stop the app. Now as you can see, Google Play Store has been disabled from my device. It's Samsung device. So let's get back into the menu. As you can see, the Play Store icon was right there previously. Now it's not there. So this is how you can uninstall the Google Play Store. I know it's not installing, but that's the only way out there.